is set to go. He places Cantor and Henson. Henson controls with a back check.
The youngster smells it out and picks it up himself. Oh, 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 no, he didn't. And then Felipe Ramos, no, he didn't. He crossed up Victor Claver.
Booker with a little nudge. The flyby by George, and he knocks down another.